Hey guys, happy Mother's Day, and just wanted to put together some videos that I just got from back from Valley Village, and just wanted to put them all together so you can see that some of the things I did. There's a little mini Valley Village haul video so you can see what I bought on some of the little treasury things, and yeah, I just like miniatures, so I just wanted to post this little video. And just wishing you happy Mother's Day. Hopefully you have a good day, and relax and enjoy this special day.
Yeah, it works. As much as I like miniatures, it's cute, very cute. It's a watermelon. This could be for Oh, it fits. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Those boots, though. That's cool. And here's a talisman. Weird alarm. Hang on, hold it still. Where would you put it? Oh, this thing comes out.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That's not how you do it. How much would that be?
$3.
Wow. Awesome. I don't know what this is though.
It's a flashlight, I mean.
Oh, that's sorry, that's old fashioned for me.
Ooh, Tiger Woods.
Oh.
No.
Nothing? Anything for PC? A Guitar Hero? Oh. But. There's a lot of sports ones. This is what Brian's dad always says.
Perfect.
I am where I am. That's funny. Sunset, Thailand. Look at that. Very nice. Elephants and stuff. Maui beer. Trees. 32 countries. But only those two. There's a lot more. Nice. I don't know what this is. I just got flock on my 5A3 pink. That's weird. It's like the minions, but differently. Oh yeah, so. Ow.
Ooh. EA Sports.
Live for today. Oh gosh, we got a lot to go.
Yeah, I know you're gonna bother.
This one's cool. Which one? That one? Oh. Yeah, that one works.
Done.
This one has a cool moon on it. But I got it open. I wanted to see what's in here. Some little piece of paper. Oh, there is something. And you have to craft it and make it yourself. No way. This is the guy that I just got. Not really sure what it's from. Let me just see here real quick. One Lego building toy. Collect and win. Oh wait, so it's probably in here. Oopsie. Okay, let's see which one it is. Ah. So we got this one, number 5. Oh, I guess this is just a collection sticker. But that is the one. That's the number 5 right here is the one I got. Yay.
Also, I got this little Game of Thrones box and I got it from a bookstore. So just wanted to show you the little stamp. Well, it's more like a wax kind of stamp. Just like they do in the movie, so I'm a big fan of Game of Thrones, and I will show you just what is inside here.
How's it look, Amy?
What?
Your little thing.
Good. Just wanted to show this Game of Thrones one. It's a wax seal thing that I got. It's from, where is it? It wasn't Chapters, it's like Kohl's or something owned by Chapters. And I want to see what's in here. Oh, there we go. Oh, little mail things. You can actually mail things too. It's basically for a letter, like a wax seal. But I like how mini this envelope is. And then you got one of these Game of Thrones pouches to put the thing in. This is the actual ancient-y looking letter. It's kind of like cream colored, so it looks old. And here, oopsie, there we go. This is the actual wax. And this is the actual stamp. Wow, it's heavy. This is Game of Thrones on it. Very nice. Look at this. And that's the sigil, the hand. This wax feels different too.
What sigil is it?
It's not really a sigil, it's just the pin, the one that they wear.
What, the
the hand, the right hand of the king.
Yeah.
And yeah, it feels really heavy. So I guess I'll be putting it inside here just to preserve it well and keep it. Kind of want to test it out, but I'll have to do that in another video. But this is really cool. And then I can keep my letters kind of in here. I hope that they all fit. Yeah, there we go, they fit. I just like how little these mini letters are. It's so cool. I guess I'll have to send letters somewhere. Yeah, that's really nice. Gonna get rid of this one, but I'll keep it in the box. Right here. And that was my little Game of Thrones collectible. Oh, this will be the stuff that I got. So first,
I got this binder thing for my, I don't know, bells and things to organize them well. And it has a handle here. This was only like $5. So I think it was really nice and a good investment. My first thing is this cotton of yarn. It's very nice and soft, so I like it. I'm gonna be making something out of it, something nice. And the second thing is assorted stuff. And I'm gonna see what's inside of here. Here we go, I kind of opened it. So the first thing I see is some kind of weird thing. Like a face, I'm not sure what this is. Yeah, we'll see. We'll find use for that. And then there's a tiny A&W cup. I got a little mug.
Nice.
Tiny A&W, because I'm a big fan of A&W. We love the breakfast. The next thing is this, a pearl from Hawaii. So it looks like someone had this from Hawaii. It still has sand in there and shells. I'm going to leave it the way it is. And it has a cork, so I just think it's really cute. That's really nice. And I see another one here. And it says Beachfront Property San Diego. So there's a little bit of sand from there. I'm not sure what that little thing is. It looks like it's one of those little shells. So yeah, there's one from San Diego. Then this one is more like one of those soap holder things. I'm not sure, it's very small though. And then I have another mini cup. Oh, the Brand Castle, oh my god, they have a Transylvania one. I didn't even know that this was in there. And I am original from Romania, so this is awesome. I have the Brand Castle right here. I also have one that has a Hunedoara Castle, I'll have to show that. But this is awesome, it looks awesome too. So, that's cool. Now, I mainly got this set because I saw some mini stuff in there, and I'm a fan of mini stuff, of course. But I don't know what this is. This is probably part of that little, whatever that thing is. I'm thinking it's like, because there's two of them here, so I'm thinking it's to hold chopsticks. But I can't be sure. This one here is the first mini item. Oh, so it must be part of this set then. I'm gonna put it here. So this one's one of the cream holder, a tiny cream holder. Oh, it's so tiny. Then this one here, the teapot. It has the same little design. I just like it, it's so plain and simple. Oh, I found a plate, tiny little plate. And this one can go here. Okay, let's see. This one must be like a sugar holder thing. Oh gosh. This one here is one of the... must be something for milk, maybe? Can't say for sure. Maybe this is one of the cups? Oh gosh, it's so hard to dig in there. Yeah, here's another cup, so this must be part of the cups. So here's the two of the cups, and oh, I found a lid for the kettle thing. Oops. There we go, tiny lid. Ah. Okay, let's see. Yep, it is for that. There we go. There's my little small tiny set of mini porcelain teacup. I like to collect these. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be. Maybe like, oh, I'm thinking it's one of those bookshelf things. This is Coronation Street. It's just like a little mini house. It looks nice. Very detailed. I like it. Corner shop. And there's like a little fire hydrant or something. Yeah. I think it's just more to hold the books. And let's see here, what is this? Something heavy. Oh, it must be an envelope opener. It's very pretty. Look at that.
Yeah. So this is for an envelope. It's just some random things in this little bag. Oh, and here I found another plate. Mini plate. And this is a mini... What is this? Does this have to do with a telephone? It kind of looks like it. But I don't see the telephone in there. Oh, it's not in here. Oh, well. Well, all of this was about $4. So that was kind of nice. But I'm kind of sad I don't have the telephone for this missing piece. Oh, well. That's what it is. And all of these is the things that I got. Yeah, here shows $3.99 for this little random bag of goodies. Oh, that's interesting. There is a pearl in there. It's really nice. It does say a pearl from Hawaii. I just kind of didn't see that. That was so nice and pretty. The mini tiny shells. I love them. That's cool.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope that it was clear and you were able to see the clips. So I just basically put together some of the clips from Value Village and some of the hauls and everything that I got for today. But have a good Mother's Day, and thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day.